Hope everyone's had a good start to their week. SEC Media Days have kicked off, but the big news for Oklahoma today, there was a big bump in recruiting for a lot of teams, a lot of players. 24/7 had their recruiting rankings update, and also On3 did a little update themselves. And the two biggest players, the two guys who got the biggest bumps, were Jackson Arnold getting his fifth star from 24/7's individual ranking service, not the composite. He was already composite, but this just bumps him up to top 15 in the country under the composite, and PJ Adebawore got his fifth star from On3, so that bumps up his profile. Not quite a composite five star yet, but there's still other ranking services out there like Rivals and also ESPN till plays a part in the composite rankings that will at some point make their updates. I don't know when that's going to happen yet, but usually I think Rivals usually has an update before the season starts, so they had one this past June. But overall, if you're Oklahoma, you've gone from now number 10 to number 9 overall in the composite rankings, so you, I believe they jumped Miami. I should have had that up there already, but that's how prepared I am. It's just been one of those Mondays for me personally. But overall, if you're Oklahoma right now, yeah, they jump Miami. They got a slim lead over the Miami Hurricanes, and another commitment could jump them over LSU, and a couple more could put you up above Tennessee. So there's a good chance OU could be top five, top six before the season starts with a couple of commitments on the horizon. Guys like Anthony Evans and Makari Vickers in late August, so Derek LeBlanc at the end of this month. So he did not quite jump as high as I was hoping for, Mr. LeBlanc, but he hasn't committed to us yet, so I'm not going to worry too much about it right now. But still leaning towards the good guys, last I check. As for SEC Media Days, nothing groundbreaking. Greg Sankey kind of like saying the same old about, you know, they're still trying to figure out how to do conference scheduling for whenever OU and Texas make the jump. They're not in a hurry to do it right now. I would like to hope they have an idea of what it's going to look like before the end of the year. I'm hoping 9 conference games wins out with the 6-3 format or the 3-6 format, whatever you call it. And he was asked, of course, about OU Texas joining the league before 2025. And he's like, that's not up to me. That's up to, you know, OU Texas and the Big 12 figure things out. So we're kind of still there right now. But there's a lot of movement going on in conference realignment right now. A lot of TV contracts being discussed. You know, the Big 10, the Pac-12, Notre Dame. So if there's going to be any more big movement in conference realignment this week or before the end of the year, I should say, we should know within the next couple weeks where things stand at least. So, yeah, for the most part, not much really to talk about today for SEC Media Days. Saban talks tomorrow. That's going to be fun. Jimbo talks on Thursday. He's the last one to go. So, you know, save the best for last, I guess. Let him rant all he wants if he's the last one to get up there. But, yeah, we're just kind of inching closer and closer to college football season, and hopefully we'll have some more positive recruiting news before the end of the month. But right now we're just kind of monitoring SEC Media Days this week and seeing if anything pops up because, you know, this time last year the big news dropped of us and Texas joined the SEC, which shattered a lot of lives and a lot of brain cells, including my own, because that put me on a tailspin throughout the rest of the month of July last year, and probably the most like roller coaster year I've had as an OU fan in my life, and that wasn't even the biggest thing. So anyway, just overall a positive day for recruiting for Oklahoma. Got a nice little bump in the rankings, and just wanted to pop in and get my 2 cents on what I saw today. I was like, today was kind of a blasé day, just doing lots of laundry, having SEC Media Days on the background, and just trying to figure out where to go from here. But slowly but surely, we're getting closer and closer to football. So with that being said, I'll check in with you probably tomorrow if anything pops up. And until then, Boomer Sooner. Catch y'all later.